everyone, welcome to Everyday Kaila. Today, we will talk about the history of volleyball. Volleyball is a recreational activity enjoyed by more than 800 million persons globally. It has been a part of many major sporting events, including the Olympics, the Commonwealth Games, the European Games, the Asian Games, and the Youth Olympics. It's the favorite sport of many people across the world and has many clubs and leagues dedicated to it. But how did it all begin? When and why was it created? Who invented volleyball and how has it evolved over time? The game of volleyball, which was originally called as Miltonet, was invented by William G. Morgan, a physical education director of the Young Men's Christian Association, or YMCA, in Holyoke, Massachusetts. Morgan, a graduate of the Springfield College of the YMCA, designed the game to be a combination of basketball, baseball, tennis, and handball. The ball came from basketball, the net from tennis, and the use of hands from handball. While this made up a game of volleyball, it was lent some competitive tone with the introduction of innings, later to be called sets, that was borrowed from baseball. On the other hand, volleyball was designed as an indoor sport for young businessmen in YMCA who found the new game of basketball too vigorous. In 1900, a special ball was designed, lighter and smaller than the basketball, by A.J. Spalding for the sport. Volleyball was called Miltonet because of its similarity with badminton. However, Alfred Halstead later renamed it to volleyball because the objective of the game was to volley the ball back and forth over a net. A few years later, in 1916, Philippines saw the rise of a new offensive way of playing the game that included what we today call setting and spiking. It was to be called bomba or Filipino bump, taking a cue from the pace at which the ball landed in the opposition's court. The Fédération Internationale de Volleyball, or FIVB, which is now the biggest global sport organization in the world, was established in Paris, France in 1947. The FIVB has a crucial role to play in the expansion and success of volleyball as they have been promoting it for many decades.
Volleyball has influenced the lives of many different people. It is a competitive sport played in teams that takes the elements of tennis, basketball, handball, and baseball and makes it a fun and different game that can be played by people who are looking for a challenge but not want something too strenuous like basketball.
Volleyball has changed throughout the years as it spread from coast to coast, becoming one of the most popular sports in the world. And that concludes the brief history of volleyball. Thank you for watching and see you on the next episode. Bye!